So int triple star third pointer variable, and in third pointer variable we can store memory address of second pointer variable, and we can print memory address of third pointer variable and cout. We can print value of third pointer variable. Third pointer value stored into the third pointer variable is, and with the help of cout, we can again print the star of third pointer, and again we can print double star of third pointer. It means this third pointer is referring to the second pointer and second pointer is referring to the first pointer, so pointer will be printed with the help of double star third pointer. And we can have cout triple star third pointer. So star pointer is pointing to the second pointer, and with star third pointer means first our pointer, because second pointer is referring to the pointer variable, and triple star third pointer means number variable, value stored in the number variable. So we will first clear the existing output, and now we will run this program and see the output. See, we will start from the first line. Memory address of number variable is 62C, and value stored in at this memory address is 10. Memory address of pointer variable is 3630, and value stored into the pointer variable is 362C, which is the memory address of number variable. So second pointer memory address is 3638, and value stored in the second pointer is 3630. It's the memory address of pointer variable 3630, and star of second pointer will print memory address of number variable. 362C is the memory address of number variable 362C, and star of second pointer will print value stored into the number variable. 362C stored the value 10, so 10 will be printed with the help of star second pointer. Okay, and 3640 is memory address of third pointer variable. Okay, because we have declared a new third pointer variable, so it will blocks some new memory into the RAM. So 3640 is the memory address into the RAM, and third pointer will have memory address of second pointer. See, at line number 28, we have assigned memory address of second pointer into the third pointer variable. So third pointer variable equal to 3638, which is nothing but memory address of second pointer, 3638 here. And star of third pointer will print value stored at this memory address. So what's the value stored at this memory address? 3630. Okay, so 3630 will be printed with the help of star third pointer. Star third pointer will print value stored at this memory address 3630. So what's the value stored at this memory address 3630? We will go to 3630 here, 3630, and what's the value stored in this memory address? We know this value is stored in this memory address C362C. So C362C, this value is stored in this memory address 3630. So star third pointer will print this value, and triple star third pointer will print what's the value stored at this memory location C362C. So we will try to fetch the value stored at this memory location C362C. So we know this C362C is nothing but memory address of number variable, and we know value 10 is stored at this memory address. So triple star of third pointer will print value 10. Okay, so this is how we can use our double pointer or triple pointer into the C++ programming language. Okay, bye.